Well, hello, Trinidad and Tobago.
You now have a clue
how animals feel in a zoo. Don't panic, look past the pain and sorrow. Keep a smile in your soul, cause God watching over you.
Lift your voice up to heaven and say a prayer.
Say a prayer.
But get this message in your mind. Even doctors dying on the front line. 1 in 10 infected are those in healthcare.
So don't play the fool with this virus. Guard your faith and beware. It's a sad, sad scene.
Why-oh.
Isolate, separate, and quarantine.
So we could bounce back on the right track.
And we could make Trinidad better than before. Take the health measures, protect each other. This too shall pass. We have the class to win this germ war.
We go rise again.
Rise again.
We go rise again. Obey the rules government ordained.
We go rise again.
And people stayed home and read books and listened and they rested and did exercises and made art and played and learned new ways of being and stopped and listened more deeply.
Some people falling dead like dominoes in Wuhan, Italy, Iran. New York react late, so they join the sorrows. But we could stand with proper moves, we could take command.
This pathogen, it have no kind of sacred cow.
Sacred cow.
This COVID-19 is a curse. We must make sure it don't get worse. Let us end all we petty divisions now. And protect we life and make sure that this killer bow. Because it's a sad, sad scene.
Why-oh.
Isolate, separate, quarantine. But we go bounce back on the right track. Choose fact from fiction to social media. Block your ears. Wear mask and wash hands. Keep social distance. See the future. We go find laughter after these tears.
We go rise again.
Rise again.
We go rise again. Frontline medical crew hold strain.
We go rise again.
Someone meditated. Someone prayed. Someone met their shadow, and people began to think differently, and people healed.
From private jet to bus, train and taxi,
backed up cold, while big business fold.
Sport arenas, even schools are now empty.
Deadlines disappear,
everybody have time to spare.
Somebody post, people throwing money in the street.
In the street.
A potent message they're sending. Money cannot buy your well-being.
From coast to coast,
the rubber and the road now meet. Health is the only wealth that makes our life complete.
It's a sad, sad scene.
Why-oh.
Isolate, separate, and quarantine. So we could bounce back on the right track.
Trinidad better than before.
Take the health measures, protect each other.
This too shall pass. We have the class to win this germ war.
We go rise again.
Rise again.
We go rise again. On the front line, applaud who remain.
We go rise again.
And in the absence of people who lived in ignorant ways, dangerous, meaningless, and heartless, the earth also began to heal. And when the danger ended and people found themselves, they grieved for the dead and made new choices and dreamed of new visions and created new ways of living and completely healed the earth just as they were healed.